Not ammo and meds.
Potatoes and melons are for the larger trade up in Diamond City. Not to mention our own table.
Mutated bears. Oh, nice.
All right.
Okay. If you get back to the sanctuary, you can build a doghouse, and he will... Oh, that's fun. So let's take a look. Oh, geez. I don't know everything I want to sell. She has 250 caps. These are not worth a whole lot. Get rid of 7 of those. Depends on the spawn location. It has... Oh, I don't know. I guess you're talking about other things. Like, part of me feels like selling stuff is not a great idea because you need all the materials. But, whatever. It seems like this stuff is pretty common. Miscellaneous. My junk, don't really need that. Ammo, I want all the ammo. How about weapons? I think I've just, well, I can get rid of a shotgun. Alright, now let's go over to her and buy some stuff. You can put the bowler hat. That's what someone said earlier, so I will definitely do that. I'll take a bobby pin, sure, why not? I don't know what this stuff is. Shipments, I guess this is just large amounts of stuff. Oh, that's pretty cool. Ammo. Sure. That's all you had, huh? It's pretty lame. I'll take a potato. Because I can plant that. And I guess that's it. Alright, let's accept. Now, can I run? Yes, I can. Good. I'm not very fashionable right now. I think that this cat is trying to do some work here. I need to be careful. I need to make sure that I am
over here.
That I am safe. All right. So how do I? Aha! Equip. Oh, and actually, can't. Oh, that's cute. That is cute. Go to a workshop to claim your shipment. Oh, okay. I didn't buy anything. I didn't actually buy anything to have shipped because it was a bit too expensive. My apparel is wacky. I look good, man. You're viewing from Wales. Well, welcome from Wales, and I also love cats. Let's see. I have my little kitten Gadget is sleeping right behind me on the floor. Wild mutt fruit. Can I do anything with this tower? No? Your character's name is Aldia? That's awesome. You have 14 fedoras. Do you walk around just saying, "M'lady"? You prefer dogs? That's fine. I don't. I definitely prefer cats. Ooh, look at all this. I'll take all that gladly. Alright, back to Sanctuary to plant this potato. And I don't even know from there. I mean, we could always build... Mud fruits are amazing once you cook it? Oh, really? Well, then I'll have to do some cooking. Who's whistling? Preston, what are you doing? What?
Things are tough now.
Are you hunting? Weirdo. Alright, let's see if I can cook the mud fruit. If you find and kill attack dogs, you can get armor for dog meat. Really? That's cool. Oh, I'm all for that. There's mutt chops I can make. I don't see... Oh, I can make a dirty wastelander. That's fun. But I don't... Where do I cook the mutt fruit? Neckbeard on chin, fedora upon your head, cape flowing out through your collar. I wish you had a cape. Oh, look at this. I missed all this. Ugh, gross. All right. gotta clean my settlement up a little bit. Jeez. What a mess. Alright, let's see if I can go plant this tato.
Help out or get lost.
I would love to see you die. I'm not even gonna lie. You're a terrible person. Does anyone know if shipments are a one-time thing? I don't know. Arcadia! No, I haven't had the cryo gun. I'm very, very, early still in this game. Okay. Alright, there we go. Talk to Sturges. With your cane sword sheath. Yes. I love it. I love everything about that.
This place is starting to feel like home.
Isn't it though?
Now that we can grow our own food, I think we can really make a go with this.
Alright.
The trouble is, the more we establish ourselves here, the more
get a recruitment tower.
Need to get some defense.
Except Marcy. Oh, poor Marcy.
Maybe Preston will be able to relax a little bit.
Yeah, what kind of defenses
did you have in mind?
Walls, sandbags, turrets, whatever you can put together.
Fair enough. Let's see what we can make. Oh, look at you. You're digging in the dirt where you belong. You're right. Marcy is terrible. Ugh. So rude. All right. You can get it early if you use dog meat to find something. Oh, it's the gun in the vault. Okay. No, I haven't gone back there for it. I also can't pick it if you use dog meat to find something. That's all right. Let's see what we can make. I don't know that we can make very much for defenses. At least definitely not turrets. Not yet. So defense. Let's take a look at guard posts. Oh, I can make these. That's cool. Definitely put one of these at the bridge, I think. You can have Preston follow you. Oh, that's cool. Yeah, I'll definitely put one right there. I like it. Now, kind of want one. There's a back road, I think, right? We'll put one there too. Isn't this where I came in? Yeah, I'll put one here. Oh, but I have to, like, put people in there, don't I? You need to build power as well. Oh, geez. Oh, I see. So if I just tell Dog Meat when I'm in the vault to go find me something, he'll actually go and get the gun? Oh, I'm not doing that. That seems cheap. Let's put one there. That's cool. And I can't do any of this because I don't have any circuitry. So I can't do any turrets. What about traps, though? Oh, I can make flamethrower traps. I can make a couple of those. Oh, but this requires power. Oh, son of a gun. How do I do power? Oh, I can make some of these. So, alright, how does power work? Do I want to just, like, put all my generators together and then I can run wires, Al? Ooh, windmill. Windmill might be good, too. Traps are, they went off after you place him down. Oh, that's not good. There we go. There we go. Okay, I made them a little bit close together. I'll separate them because that's going to bother me. Is that far enough? Yeah. Yeah. You build the generators and run the wires to a power pole. Oh, okay. Wiring needs copper. The longer the wire, the more copper you need, which totally makes sense. I don't have much copper. That's for sure. Oh, guys, this is so cool. This is so cool. So at least we did some power. I don't really know what to do with it yet. Oh, this is fun. Alright, we'll come back to this, though. Oh, I can do traders, though. Oh, wow, I need more bottle caps, though. Okay. That's alright. Whoops, whoops, whoops. Hey Jesus, what's up, buddy? You can get copper from street lamps. They give you fuses and light bulbs, which can be scrapped into copper. Oh, okay. Okay. Cool beans, cool beans, cool beans. Alright, so... should we go do a quest? Should we go... I think maybe we should go try to take out that raider camp that has the locket. Do you know how this... oh, you're talking to someone else. I need to get rid of some stuff, though. That's for sure. Should I mod? I should probably mod, right? Let's mod. Let's mod what I'm wearing. So I can turn this into boiled leather. Improves damage and energy resistance. Ooh. Or I can do girded leather. I feel like that's what I should do. Pocket it. Oh, improves my carrying capacity? Heck yeah. Absolutely. Oh, this is fantastic. Can't do that because I don't have any adhesive. That's okay. Alright, nothing I can do there. Cool. Take out raider camps. Alright, Alex, what's up, buddy? Welcome. Let's, I can probably get rid of some more of this, right? Hey, hey, hey. There we go. Excellent. Can we mod any more weapons? We should check modding weapons, I think. Nothing else I can do there, but what about my sniper rifle? Oh, adhesive. That's a bummer. I need adhesive for everything. Oh, shoot. Get rid of the jumpsuit. It just looks weird. It does look kind of weird. It does. Medium scope. Can't do anything there. Alright. Well, never mind. Let's see. Revolver rifle. I don't need that. Pipe revolver, pipe pistol, no. No. Auto pistol, no. Okay. Let's exit that. Alright, good. I have a decent amount of carry weight. It's not a ton, but it's enough for now, I think. Alright, well, let's go do that quest. Let's go, let's set that quest as active. And, let's go make this happen. So it's this way? Yep, here we go.
I know I'm not the only person here who's lost something.
Come on, dog meat.
Mr. Jackson, welcome back, sir. I do hope you were able to find...
I found a little bit. Nothing new here?
How were things here while I was gone?
Oh, just catching up on
old... Bane had a pistol. Yeah, did you see it? It's just like a kitchen knife taped on the front of the pistol. It's great.
Anything to be found in Tonka?
Yeah, Deathclaw. Uh-huh.
You could say that. I made a few new friends.
Can't have enough of those these days.
Isn't that right, Cogsworth?
Gutsy, but if needed, I'd be honored.
Nah, you're gonna stay here.
How's the Commonwealth? Just say the word.
I'd like to trade some items.
Of course.
Alright. You guys said that I could do this. Oh, but he... That's the greatest thing ever!
Military stuff isn't exactly my specialty. I like tourists because they do the shooting for me.
But well, I need to get circuitry, and I don't know how to get that, so, you know, just relax. Alright, dog meat, here we go. What is this? Wood. Alright, this is the first time I've gone out, just really adventuring, guys, so... Bear with me, we'll see how we do. And all this water is going to be irradiated, isn't it? So I don't really want to go there. Oh, there's a dock here though. No, because I have the perk where I lone wanderer. What is this? Create some storage containers to store your stuff. Anything you store them in sanctuary safe. Oh, okay. Guess I could do that, huh? Let's go do that. That's probably a good idea. That's a good idea. I'll create a storage area. And that way I can just have like different boxes for different things like food or weapons or whatever. In fact, I'll just do that right on this foundation. And let's see. Furniture, I'm guessing. Containers. Let's do filing cabinets. Oh, foot lockers. I like foot lockers. Or metal box. Ooh. Oh, steamer trunk. Those are good. Let's do some steamer trunks. Excellent. Good idea. Very good call. Christiana, what's going on? Chadley, what's up, buddy? And now... So let's go to apparel. Let's get rid of everything I'm not currently wearing in here. Except my wedding ring. And then this can go. This can do weapons that I'm not using currently, like a minigun. I'm not using the bolt action. Not using that. Not using that. Good call on the containers. Actually, XTGE, it does. Cirque was telling me that dog meat doesn't count as a companion for some reason, so it actually does count. It's pretty crazy. It's really not even fair. Alright, so... Can I cross this pretty easily? Ready? Oh, yeah. Nice. Oh, don't go... Uh-oh. Jeez, what is that? Oh, lots of bloat flies. Alright, whoops. It's pretty fun, and there's a lot to do. Like, there is... Oh gosh! So much damage! That was a terrible display. Jeez, guys. Oh, that was bad. That was bad. Ooh, what is this over here? A little camp? There's so much to do, Chadley. Like, it is a, oh boy. I don't know what I have here. I don't know what I stumbled on. Oh crap, it's a raider. Okay, alright. Oh! Found a little raider camp. That was terrifying. Hey, there you are, Cirque. And you're on YouTube. Awesome. Where did that body just go, though? You're fine. Did it fly down here? There it is. Yeah, I'll leave the rest of that for now. Mall rat meat? Oh, hey, corpse. Flannel shirt and jeans. Noodle cups. Bourbon. Yeah, I can definitely see that happening, Chadley. It's just, like, I could spend all day, honestly, just building. Because the crafting system for your settlement is pretty in-depth, and it's awesome. It is really good. I'm very much looking forward to that. I just heard gunfire. Thought I heard gunfire at least. Oh, there's some dogs. There's some dogs. Let's back up. Dog meat can carry 150 pounds. Okay. Speaking of dog meat, I just got a collar off of that one attack dog. Someone said I could actually give that to dog meat like armor. Come here. Hey. There we go. Alright, my apparel. Oh, yeah. It didn't actually give him any damage resistance, but that's pretty cool. You're finished with that other game? The game that shall not be named? Is that what you're saying? I don't think you're going to be disappointed with this. If you're getting this... Got some leather here. If you're getting this for PS4, then I hope that you'll be streaming it. I hope you'll do at least some streaming, because it's really fun, and I would love to watch you play. And I would love to get your ideas on it. Yes, that game. Yeah, I don't know if I told you, but I already told Viz that if I ever mention another DLC or expansion, oh geez, for it again, then she is supposed to absolutely refuse to let me get it. She is under strict orders. Alright, we got something coming up here. Oh, you know, I haven't saved in forever. I should do that. PS4 version has the save bug, so beware. That is good to know. Thank you, Sanzi. I've heard of it. This is the PC version, so I'm not sure exactly what or how that works, but that is good to know. What I need to do now is get my sniper rifle favorited. We'll put that on the melee side. I know it's weird, but you would stream it, but you don't know how? On the PS4, I have to say, it's very, very, very simple. They made it incredibly easy to stream on the PS4. Okay. So is this the camp right here? I don't think it's quite the camp, not yet. Take on some settlements. That's what we're trying to do right now. Robotics disposal ground. Maybe I can get some circuitry here and I can build some traps. Yeah, man, I haven't touched it since the last time you and I played, I think. Whenever that was. What is that? Do you want? I just found a fat man. And you know what? Someone said earlier that I could find a fat man sitting on a car. Well, guess what? Just found it. That's pretty crazy. Hit share button, click YouTube, done. Exactly. Super, super simple. Now, what the heck is this thing? I mean, I've seen this in RoboCop. Oh, I'm detected. What am I detected by? Hello? Circuitry? I bet I can break that down. You'll help me? No. No help. I don't need help.
Bingo.
Permanently unlock a new custom paint job for your power armor. Power armor. Circuit box. Stimpaks. Danger, Will Robinson, danger! Alright, delivery log. One prototype sentry bot. 15 protectrons, missing all limbs. 4 decommissioned sentry bots. Wow. Lot of stuff. 27 defective Mr. Hades won't stop talking. That's pretty great. You need a certain item in the room to get him. Oh, I'll find it. Don't you worry. I'll find it. Most of the protectrons, with no arms or legs. How do you even miss that in production? Robots making robots is yikes. We just got those iBots in the other day that were actually missing their eyes. Isn't that ironic? Anyway, yeah, missing something like that, they must have a lot on their own bots and staff or something. They just dropped some sentry bots off. It doesn't look like there's anything wrong with them. Why would they just throw them away like this? I'm thinking about taking some of these things home and setting it up to mow my lawn. Missing everything. Someone made a big mistake. Okay. Some weird guy dressed in all black just dropped off a sentry bot of some kind. They wouldn't say who they were. The thing looks like it's fully functional. Uh-oh. I looked in the trunk they threw next to it, and it had a holotape in there. I'm thinking about seeing what's on it. Okay. I was joking about taking one of those sentry bots home. Don't look at that holotape. Those guys dumped it all here. They had a good reason. Okay. Play tape. Commissioned by Redacted and built by Redacted. This prototype sentry must only be operated by official personnel of Redacted. Uh-oh. Uh-oh. I can talk to it. Oh, here, a fusion core, nice. Okay.
Do not interfere with security operations.
Relax. Go back and get the tape. Okay. It didn't come out the first time. Oh, now I can inject it. Okay. Awesome. I did it! Yay! I did a thing! Makeshift battery, done. So now can I go talk to him?
Do not interfere with security operations.
Now, can I go... Can I listen to that now? Is that a thing? Oh! I can self-destruct him. Cool. Alright. I don't know that I really need that right now. Cool beans, guys. That was awesome.